from Bramlage Coliseum here in Manhattan, Kansas. Tonight, it's the Texas Longhorns against the Kansas State Wildcats. Brown wide open for three, and he knocks it down out of the cutting. Kai Jones, jump stop, fadeaway jumper, good for Kai. Ramey, a step back three, and he rattles it in. Brown going to drive to the hoop now, goes up, missed the slam dunk, and it went in, and the basket counts. Greg with it, out front, Matt Coleman will try a three. It's good. Jericho Sims blocked the shot, and he lobs it in for Brown, and Greg with a two-handed slam. Great feed from Ramey to Greg Brown. Inside to Febris, and Jay scores off the glass. And a three-pointer good by Hepp, and he's fouled. Jones wants another three. He's got it. Greg Brown with a steal off the inbounds, leaves it in for Andrew Jones, who scores. Now to Jones, a step back three for Andrew, and it's good. Picks up the dribble, fadeaway shot up, good. Wow, that was a rainbow, and it goes down for Courtney Ramey. The Longhorns get out of Manhattan with a victory, and the final score is 80-77.